guys, happy Tuesday, happy Tuesday. Not really eating lunch today. This is just a little snack I thought I'd grab with y'all. Don't get jealous, y'all. I got it today. My snack. Bam! Chicken hyena sausages. Yes. Yes, yes, yes. I gotta leave early. Sometimes I heat these up and sometimes I don't. I'm not going to heat them up today. This is how they look, y'all. I'm going to put a little hot sauce on them. That's why I'm putting them on the plate. So this is my little snack that's going to serve as my lunch today. Do y'all eat hyenas? Leave the chicken kind. I got the saltines. And I got me a, I'm not going to eat this together. I'll eat this on just one of them jalapeno, like, they like Laughing Cow, but this is the oldest brand, Happy Farm brand. So how's everybody's day going? I know y'all say this child eat Franks on everything. Yeah, you didn't know? That's my Ace Cone Bone Frank. And of course I got me a little Coke Zero for my snack. Yeah. So how's everybody Tuesday going? Yeah, I'm going to talk to y'all about these Vienna sausage in a minute. When I was coming up, when I was growing up, y'all, we would eat Vienna sausages, right? Spread some of that jalapeno cheese on it, crackle. And my mom would always buy this, my biological mother, this Armour brand. And I've tried over the years to eat other brands, but I really don't like any other brands. I like Armour. And people talk about when they were growing up and they were poor, they would eat mayonnaise sandwiches, right? I never ate a mayonnaise sandwich. What we ate, we would have a sandwich, y'all. And this is what it was. I've had tomato sandwiches, which I love. I eat those now. But y'all remember this can? It would come in, you know, that can of bananas. It was like half the size of a can called potted meat. I never had the devil ham much, but they had devil ham in there too, but we would buy the potted meat. I think it was real cheap can. And so we would have potted meat sandwiches. It'd just be a little thin layer. We put mayonnaise on bread and a little thin layer of potted meat. So my mother would get several sandwiches. We were in Shreveport then. She would get several sandwiches out of this can of potted meat, right? And it ain't that much in there. But it'd be, like I said, a thin layer. So you mainly had bread and mayonnaise. So it might as well have been a mayonnaise sandwich. And I just remember as a kid, ooh, this is delicious. And so I would, child, I tried to eat one as an adult. I don't like potted meat, y'all. Ugh. I don't know what I was craving for, because it was horrible. And people say that about my innocence, but that's the one thing from childhood that, you know, you just kind of fantasize about. I'm like, oh, those sandwiches would be so good. I don't know if I was hungry back then or as a kid. It really was good to me. Did y'all eat potted meat sandwiches growing up? And if so, do you still eat them? Or tell me something that you ate as a kid, and not because it's cheap, because I still eat cheap things. But now you try to eat it as an adult, and the taste is just horrible, and you just know you're not going to eat it again. Potted meat would be one. And I wonder, was the devil ham the same? We would. I think I must have been like 6 years old. We would go to this store called Lee and Terry's on Cooper Road in Shreveport. And I don't even know if that store's still there or not, because I haven't been back, you know, to Shreveport like that. But we would get this stuff called pressed ham. I don't even know if they have that anymore. I haven't seen it as an adult. Pressed ham sandwiches. We didn't eat Spam a lot, but people say it tastes a lot like Spam. I've never been a big lover of Spam. Now, I will eat it if I have to, but I'm not a Spam person. But, yeah. What are some of the things y'all ate as a kid? They had these things, these cakes my mom used to love to get, called po' boy cakes. And they had, like, they were sweet cakes with raisins in them. I didn't like raisins as a kid. I couldn't stand them, as a matter of fact. I went through an issue where I had to eat Raisin Bran. Take Metamucil like when I was in the fourth grade every day. But, yeah. I forgot all about my little cheese wig on here. See, I ate up all my crackers. Oh, man. No, I tore that up, y'all. I'm going to eat this little snack. So, like I said, I got to get out of here today. I was supposed to be getting out of here yesterday, but I never did get a chance to. Take care of some personal business. This will tie me over to dinner. I really got a taste of me some Chinese food. I very rarely, my daughter used to live there. She likes sweet and sour chicken. I don't get those dishes too often. And she's not there at all. So, I would always get one or two of her either sweet and sour chicken or sesame chicken. But then I got to buy my own because I really am craving it. I know why. I saw a mukbang. I was just thinking, y'all, this weekend, I deliberately didn't watch a whole lot of TV or nothing or the news or anything. And so my coworker was over here talking to me yesterday about some stuff that was going on in the news. I won't even get into it because I got an opinion about it. But I see why, how people can live just a life of isolation and bliss when they don't know what's going on in the world. Because I'm not saying it's good or bad, but you think about the Amish and stuff that don't watch TV and don't read the newspapers and expose, you know, their people to that type of stuff. I see how they can go without not really knowing anything. Ultimately, I don't think that's the way to live, but in my opinion, but I can see how you can just be in peace with that. Yeah. let's see for my little snacky snack. That's all. Get on back to work. I like these little jalapeno cheese wedges by Happy Farms. They're really good. Anyway. I hope y'all are having a good week so far. Everything's going great for you. Y'all better go out and get y'all somebody to buy in a sausage, because I know y'all's drooling after y'all saw this fantastic snack I was having. Anyway, I want y'all to know y'all love. I love you. God loves you the most. Remember to always be kind to yourself and others. Be joyful and be blessed. And I hope that you are sharing that beautiful smile of yours to everyone you see. Have a great day, and I'll see you later on this week for a meal.